the net, center to Arima, and he can't get a shot on net. It deflects wide. Laplomb keeps the puck in. He gets knocked down. Mayers a shot. He scores! Jumping on a loose puck, Jamal Mayers! And the Blues take the lead 1-0.
We talked about the third line being so hot for the Blues. Well, here's the Blues' fourth line, and this puck came off the partition of glass in the corner. Watch how this one came off. Laplomb shot it in. It actually hit the piece of glass, the metal position. And there, Jamal Mayers is able to get it high over the shoulder of Fred Brathwaite, who's a little man. You see he's down. There's plenty of room upstairs. And even though he was way out front, he was down on his knees. And Jamal Mayers gives the Blues a 1-0 lead.
Feeds behind the net out of the reach of Nicklaus and the puck on the side of the net in front. And Tkachuk scores. Keith Tkachuk, as the Blues get a fortunate bounce, picks up his 15th of the season, and the Blues' power play goal makes it 2-0.
This is the second bad bounce for the Blue Jackets. As you see here, the puck just actually hit the stick there of Nicklaus behind the net and then came right out. So here it is, you see Lachance trying to clear it. Came right off Nicklaus, or is that, yeah, it's Nicklaus, and right to the front of the net. Keith Tkachuk, quick hands and no chance for Fred Brathwaite. The Blues with a 2-goal lead.
Rycroft, the penalty to Laplomb is over. Here's Todd Marchand, a pass, a shot, and that one is stopped by Brent Johnson. A pretty good chance there for the Blue Jackets, who failed to score on the power play, and the Blues have killed off 22 consecutive shorthanded situations.
Yeah, the only good opportunity in a diagonal pass across through the slot area, and a good save by Brent Johnson. You see how he goes from his right to his left and hit him right there in the pad there, right in the chest. So good save there by Brent Johnson, who slipped and fell. He got a edge cut. You see his numbers against the Blue Jackets. Only
Jackets flip the puck in. Backboard is Pronger. Pronger battling by Borde, and he comes out of the corner, feeds in front. Sanderson stopped with the rebound. Season gets a big goal for Columbus.
You have to give David Vibroni a lot of credit on this one, because the puck was shot in, it was just dumped in, and he did a great job one-on-one with Chris Pronger as he got it loose, made the move past Ganton, and then got the shot, or the puck, to Sanderson, whose shot went through the pads. But unfortunately for the Blues, Castles was in behind Brent Johnson, and the puck came through. No one was guarding him, able to get an easy one right there as the Blue Jackets cut the lead to 2-1.
The puck comes to Rick Nash, over here to Andrew Castles. He's got Erickson at the point. A good save on Erickson by Brent Johnson. Now we're going to have some unpleasantness. Pronger is right there in the middle of things,
which is not unusual. Just trying to clear the front of the net. A good job. The shot from the point. And there's Rick Nash, where we know he's going to go. He has 8 power play goals as he's battling in front with Murray Barron. Ends up knocking Barron into Johnson. That's why Pronger comes in. So no damage done.
Daredev, the 19-year-old in his 5th NHL game. To the point. Oh, what a glove save. What a save by Brent Johnson on the veteran Anders Ericsson.
Very good setup there. They've been using that diagonal pass a lot, trying to get the one-timers, and this time again the one-timer from the right point by Erickson, and a good save by Brent Johnson with the glove. You see the quick pass, and here's the shot again, just headed for the inside of the right goal post. This Zaredev, I've been very impressed with his speed. He really is an explosive little player.
He is quick. Back at full strength, the puck loops to the goal, caught and held by Brent Johnson.
3-for-3 now on the penalty kill. 24 straight now. Brent Johnson has been very sharp tonight. The Blue Jackets now with 22 shots on goal. Brent Johnson has been extremely good with his catching glove, as he's had a number of shots from the point that have come through that he's able to get with his big mitt.
Behind the net, good job by Brent Johnson to stop it. Not a clearing effort. Stopped by Nash in front. Great save, Johnson. What a save on Todd Marchand, and a dandy pass from Rick Nash. So a huge save by the Blues goaltender.
Gotcha, Marchand, only 3 goals this season, and he really had a great opportunity there as the puck was cleared around the boards. Nash kept it off the boards and then threw the perfect pass into the slot area. You see right here the deflection right there by Marchand, trying to go right down below in between the pads of Brent Johnson, but a big save there by Brent.
19, this is Nash. The Castles, now to Nash. He'll go to the point. Walls are over far side. In front to Nash, he shoots, he scores. Nice far side pass. And Rick Nash with a power play goal ties this game at 2. And Nash leads the National Hockey League all alone now in goals scored with 19.
And I thought Brent Johnson was going to make the save on this one, moving from his right to left. As we see the perfect cross-ice pass, the Blue Jackets really set this up well. The Blues started running around, and there's the perfect pass across, and Nash with the shot over the glove of Brent Johnson. You'll see it again right there. Brent Johnson so close to catching that one. And a power play goal, first time in 25 shorthanded situations where the Blues give up a goal.
Wait, Kopchak leaves the puck for Drake. Out here to Tkachuk. In front, way backhander. Save! Oh, baby, what a save by Brathwaite, and what a chance for the Blues to win it in the final minute of the game.
Nice play by the Blues. Good patience. You've got a lot of guys that know how to handle a puck. A nice play. Keith Tkachuk down to Wait. Tried to go high over the glove. Did not get it quite high enough. You see here, he was trying to go up higher, didn't know exactly where his position was. He knew that he was in front of the net. If he'd got that a little higher, I believe he would have had the game winner.
He just misses the far post. Now Marchand. Wade comes back with Dimitra. Marchand trying to turn in the shot. Stopped by Johnson. The rebound stopped. Blues have the puck. Into the corner it goes for Pronger. Up the wing. Tkachuk cross-checks his man down. No harm, no foul. Tkachuk to the net. To Dimitra. This could do it.
The game-winning goal. The Blues win 3-2 in overtime. Absolutely amazing. They move to within a point of the Detroit Red Wings in the Central Division. What a nice passing play, and what a big goal for Doug Waite.
Doug Waite gets his 8th of the season. A jubilant Blues bench. At the same time, the Blue Jackets were red hot. So the Blues, with 9 seconds to go in the game, win it 3-2. The Jackets get a point. The Blues get 2 points. Thanks for being with us. Here in Columbus, for Bernie and Dan, I'm Ken Wilson. Tomorrow night, KPLR-TV, WB11, the Blues and the Kings. The sports report is next.